This screen will only appear if the traveler has indicated that they will be traveling by commercial air. You must enter your TSA secure flight information whenever you request air reservations. It contains the secure flight personal data, SFPD, information that DTS must transmit to the TSA for watchlist screening. The fields populate with information from your DTS profile, but you can change them if necessary. TSA info will only appear if the traveler has indicated that they are going to travel by commercial air. The fields populate with information from your DTS profile, but you can change them if necessary. Required fields will be marked with a red asterisk. Any blank required fields must be filled out in order to proceed. It's important that the traveler's name be identical to what appears on their state or government-issued identification card. Travelers can either type the date of birth or search for it on the calendar. TSA PreCheck is a voluntary, expedited security screening process offered at over 180 domestic airports that allows participants to keep on their shoes, belts, and light jacket and leave laptops and 311 compliant liquids in their carry-on bags. The program is open at no cost to DoD civilians and service members, including reservists, National Guards, members of the U.S. Coast Guard, students at the U.S. Military Academy, the U.S. Naval Academy, the U.S. Coast Guard Academy, and the U.S. Air Force Academy. Travelers can learn more about the program on the DTMO website. Travelers who participate in the TSA PreCheck program should ensure that their DoD ID number or known traveler number is entered in this field. Travelers who participate in the Department of Homeland Security's Traveler Redress Program, or TRIP, should ensure that their redress number is entered in this field. Any changes can be permanently saved to a traveler's profile by checking the box for Save This TSA Information to My Profile. Once all the information has been verified, the traveler should select Continue to Booking.